All 200-meter runners should be checked in the bullpen. All 200-meter runners should be checked in the bullpen due to a change in the way we're going to run the race.